I was in my first year of sixth form. I just started school, and I remember I wasn't in a very good place because I was very stressed out. I was young. I had a lot going on in my life, and my youth worker Sarah told me to come to this program called Skip to the Beat that Kerry was running, and it was basically just to get you out of your comfort zone and get creative in different ways that I wouldn't think that I was even good at or I would even consider. Because we were doing different things every day, different creative things I've never done, and although it was uncomfortable, I say it empowered me because it made me get out of my comfort zone and try things like songwriting, singing, and I never sing in public anyway. So when I did that and I received positive feedback and everyone was so embracive, I guess that empowered me because it made me able to challenge myself and do things that I wasn't always happy to do. The experience engaged me because every day was different, it wasn't the same. And although I was uncomfortable, say, on the first day and the second day, I was uncomfortable in a different way because we were doing different things and different activities. And I made friends during the week, I was with my friends, and we were all doing it, we were all uncomfortable, we all felt like an idiot. But because we were together, it was okay, and I knew that I wasn't the only one feeling awkward and embarrassed by the things that we were doing. I guess after the experience initially, I was more comfortable doing things that I hadn't done before, like singing in public or talking about things like mental health more than I had ever had been before, especially after I became a peer educator. I was able to talk to other people about mental health issues and how to cope with it and symptoms of mental health issues and engage people in really important discussions that aren't talked about in politics or the council or the government. I think it's very much ignored. And this helped me in my future career because I do want to go into mental health work or more work into helping people. So I guess talking a lot about racism, sexism, homophobia, I guess just social issues and mental health links in with that, I guess, because there are people that are discriminated against because of their mental health, particularly. Because although it might seem silly and moist and uncomfortable, I think it's a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity. Like what you get afterwards, the friends you make, people you stay in contact with, the opportunities you get are so worthwhile and they help you so much going into your future career or deciding what you want to do that I think it's just so worth it. You don't feel, at least for me, I didn't feel as awkward as I had before. I was able to talk about things more, and I think if anyone was given the opportunity, they shouldn't pass it.